nothing without it.
You're totally unprepared for the audition.
I don't even want to bring it up because I don't want to bring an excuse yet, but I'm going through a lot of things here. I've just thought of my boyfriend for 6 years.
Chloe, shut up a second and just listen.
So it's what it is, yeah? I went out last night when I got here. I ain't even been to sleep, yeah? I just feel sick.
Do you think you're putting the work in for it?
Yeah, definitely, because, like...
Are you?
Yeah.
Honestly?
Do you know what? Honestly, yeah. Even if I'm not, like... It's always on my mind. We just live in, like, a sort of city where everyone's happy just being no one. I'm not happy being no one. I want to be someone.
Let's be together,
break up. Praying that when I get on the stage, I can just get through this first part of the song and then it'll go all right. I just don't feel ready to go into the biggest audition of my life. Hello.
How are you?
Nervous, but I'm all right.
Great, you prepared?
Yeah.
Good.
But I just want to show everyone that I can do what I want to be. I can make a better life for my daughter. And I can just succeed in life.
Best of luck with that. Wishing on a star to follow where you are. Wishing on a dream to follow what it means. And I'm wishing on a rainbow out that I see. I'm wishing on all the people who dare to dream. I'm wishing on tomorrow, praying it will come. I'm wishing on all the loving we've ever done. Just think of all the moments that we've spent. I just can't let you go. All right, thank you, Chloe.
I think I should just get packed the bag now, maybe.
You're feeling sorry for her?
Yeah, I am.
If she really wants it, she just has to work hard, a little bit harder.
Come on, Sam.
I could slap myself silly. I'm really, really angry with myself. I'm not going to, I don't even want to cry.
All Chloe can do now is wait to see if she's made it through.